Hey, mate. This is Bradley and our DVDs on YouTube, and this is Sunday, and I'm going to make my round to Gibbon. And as soon as I get down to it, I'll have my on my way. Alright, I'm here on a Sunday, October 30th, 2016. I am heading west to meet with UP844. If you see Friday's episode on the Tennessee and back, you'll find out that not only I'll put a vlog there, I'm also adding live 844 and the hard copy of it. I am on US Highway 30. Leaving GI. Heading west. Down there. It's kind of a cloudy and cool morning so far. There's a big of Alda. On US Highway 30. We haven't seen any action out here. When the trains are coming, it'll be on the next video. Tennessee and back on my YouTube channel, and there will be a vlog I got. Part one I'm going to be working on. This will be part two. If it's not up right away, I'll work on that. What I'm here to do. And we're heading for Wood River right now. Thank you. Yeah, we're in Wood River right now. A44 came from Murrysville, Kansas. It's making a stop over at Belvedere about 9:30, about noon, for the Gibbon area. I'm going to be setting up around the Gibbon area. Interesting artifacts. I still haven't seen any trains yet. I'm sure it will come. And we're just leaving Wood River. Yeah, farmers are harvesting all their crop around here. As you're going to see along this curve coming up, you see a mountain of corn. Grain elevator, and the grain elevator is just a piece of shell. That's what we're going to approach the town. Pick it up and they send it to the grain cars along the siding. down is Gibbon. You can actually hear it while I'm doing this live. Well, this vlog will end right now. And if you like the vlog, give me a thumbs up. You can subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video. Bye for now.